After years of professional extensive experience as national reviewers of major fields in nursing in various review centers and giant universities, five legendary educators met last December 23, 2003. And so, history began. With fullest confidence, intelligence, brilliance, and God's grace as their foundation, the founders moved on to concretize what is known as the Royal Pentagon Review Specialists Incorporated, which opened on July 16, 2004. Established barely more than a year, the Royal Pentagon Review Specialists Incorporated has made waves in the review industry. It opened the branch in Baguio in 2005, offering the lowest review fees yet, the most comprehensive and longest review programs. It is the choice of students from 90 universities and colleges because of the intensive content and innovative teaching styles. But more than these, the Pentagon is the country's top performing review center because of high percentage of board passers among its students. The lecture, very non-traditional.
Low calories, exophthalmos, bradycardia.
What is the meaning of the structural definition of informed consent?
Kaya yan, parang ganun ng fancy, mangyayari na. Ano yan? You mean what? You mean?
They consist and they adequate care.
Mother.
The Magic Five will make you enjoy every single moment you have during the intensive review. A lecture bursting with fun and laughter and filled with excellent quality and substance. Although full in content, mastery is guaranteed because with Pentagon teaching style, everyone is surely full of life.
Not everyone can teach because not everyone can translate complicated theories into simple concepts.
I believe nursing is the epitome of a genuine service to humanity.
Everything begins in the mind. If you're so passionate about what you really want in your life,
teaching is a gift. Being a teacher is a gift.
It's always vested with great accountability.
Attorney Glenn R. Luan Singh, the legal expert. Executive Secretary. Professor Jerome E. Balisnomo, the MCN Simplifier, Vice President for Marketing. Professor Michael U. Jimenez, the Psych Whiz, Vice President for Finance. Professor Ferdinand B. Valdez, the MS Expert, Vice President for Operations. Professor Gerardo P. Andamo, the CHN Practitioner, the President. Competent, seasoned, and committed reviewers, our proud lecturers are also our board of directors, universally known in the review centers in the country and abroad as the Philippines Pride, the Magic Five. Because of the high spirit the Magic Five possess, the first batch of CGFNS, NCLEX, local RN examinees, was a success, registering a passing rate of 96.4%, local RN 93%, CGFNS, and 100% NCLEX. And here we are, ready to press on and push our bounds further. We leap across the barricade of commercial education and profess genuine academic skills which the general students can afford, and bring to promising nurses the accessibility of global competitiveness. This is the dream that has now become the flesh of the Royal Pentagon walls. From only a few, in a span of 3 years, hundreds became thousands, and thousands of students who believed became victorious, successful in their profession as nurses in the country, and in the world. Our past students have nothing to say but positive remarks about Pentagon. Although all of them share thousands of pleasant words and special heartwarming remarks, the Royal Pentagon Review Specialists Incorporated will have nothing to say but only to promise to remain as the best and the leading nursing review institution in the country, and soon, in the world.